Today, the Texas Department of Transportation activated a new traffic signal at the intersection of China Spring Highway and FM 185. The newly installed traffic light will increase turning safety and efficiency at the intersection. The new signals will be placed in a temporary flash mode for 48 hours. They'll go into full operation on Wednesday. These new signals are part of a 2.1-mile, multi-million-dollar upgrade to this portion of Farm to Market 1637.